What's up, guy? Today, I just want to show you another quick little something with Saryn for her, you know, if you want to do an endless run or ESO or whatever you do that involves high level enemies, you know, this will take care of them. Easy peasy, no problem. You know, super easy, just super easy. So the Saryn build, you know, is pretty basic. It's not about the Saryn build, it's about the melee weapon in conjunction with your abilities, in conjunction with condition overload. But I just want to show you the Saryn build. You know, you could build Saryn differently. Just make sure you have some strength on her and some range. So when you're popping your spores with your toxic lash, it spreads, you know, to a decent amount of people on the map. But the main player in this is going to be the Legion build here. Normally I run viral on the Legion because slash viral, you guys know, just is a good combination. But we're gonna do corrosive because Saryn's already kicking out so much on her with her ability cast that you don't even need viral on this. You could put viral on them with your miasma if you want, but that's for another day. Oh, and this, you don't need to put this in there. You could trade that out with your toxin mod. I'll do that just so you guys know it works. But this is really all about using condition overload with Saryn, with the corrosive, and with all the statuses that come out with her abilities. And then we're gonna add in the blood rush, drifting, and organ shatter in there for good measure, just so when that combo builds up, you know, it's just even more damage. So let's give this a try and see what it does. I'm gonna pause him for now. I'll do a run after with him on pause. Level 125. Let's just make sure we got the right things in here. Corrupted heavies. Let's go. Alright, real quick. You're always gonna wanna pop your 3. Toxic blast. That's just insane. You know, damage. Extra. Just hit him up with that. Not even a little tiny chance. That's how quick that combo like. And if you really want to hurt him, like, if you're having trouble, I don't know why you would be popping your asthma, and then, jeez, just touch him, and they're gone. Absolutely gone. So, alright, let's try this. Regular, you know, should be same easy peasy. Ready? Why are these guys here? Oh, I got the mask. Sorry, guys. Yeah, slide them just for fun. Alright, like, these guys are still affected, so. Where are you going, man? Yeah, you don't want to fall with it. She's not as quick character as it is. So yeah, you know, I mean, level 125. That was a joke. Easy work, guys. Easy work. So yeah, I just want to show you that. Maybe it might help one of you guys, two of you guys, I don't know. But yeah, hope it helps somebody.